Ignore the GED brigade over there. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you came out tonight to see a six-man tag match, but I'm afraid I have some bad news. While myself and the other members of the Bodega Enterprise were out in Oak Island last night having fun, I went out to get some drinks for us and the ladies, and I was attacked from the blind side. Now, I couldn't get a familiar look on the person who attacked me. However, I believe it was probably someone jealous of my newfound wealth, maybe my dashing good looks,
man, it's fine.
My chiseled physique, or my impeccable sense of fashion.
Absolutely.
However, I've been laid up under doctor's orders. I cannot wrestle nor partake in any wrestling activities. And as the executive consultant of Bodega Enterprises, I'm unfortunately the one that has to reveal we are pulling out of tonight's match.
That's right.
There'll be no main event. I'm sorry. I know you paid your money to see us, but it's not gonna happen. I apologize, folks.
Yes, get out of here. Mr. Swag, wait, before you leave.
Who's this guy?
We're here, you're over here cutting your little promo, doing what you gotta do.
What happened to the little black guy?
I got a call from the offices. Now you're all hurt up and whatnot. You're not in charge no more. You can't decide whether there's gonna be a match or not.
Oh, yes, I
so
am.
So guess what? There's gonna be that six-man tag match here tonight!
Yes, we don't have to wrestle.
Yes, what are you gonna do? Those three do.
You know what? I'll make some phone calls. We'll decide ourselves if we're gonna wrestle.
Huh?
Let's blow this thing, boys.
It's done. Yeah, it's not. It hasn't been on.
Hey. Don't worry about it.
Why?